Hey, Neptune scientists. So, you know that we've been talking about weathering the last several days. And in this station, well, you guys can't really do these in stations, so I'm gonna just model the stations for you. In this station, you would have taken a bunch of granite pieces of rock, like this, very angular granite pieces of rock. You guys can see that there are a bunch of sharp edges, right? That one, this one's got some sharp edges too. And this one's got a bunch of sharp edges as well. And you would have taken these pieces of granite rock and tried to weather them and break them down into smaller pieces, right? Because weathering is breaking rock down into smaller pieces. And we would have done that by sticking them into a jar like this and putting the cap on and shaking them up vigorously. Why do you think we'd do that? Take a minute to ponder. Why would shaking these up cause them to weather, to break down into smaller pieces? What do you think is going to happen? Well, I'm going to show you, but I can't do it without a little bit of help from my homegirl. See how we did here. I'm gonna empty these out right into the cap here. And you can see, look at that. Look at that. We've weathered these down so they're not so pointy anymore. You guys notice the difference? It went from this. More angular to this, more rounded, right? And we also, I don't know if you guys can see this in here, but we broke it down into smaller pieces. You can see lots of sand-sized pieces of sediment inside of here, right? All of this sand inside of here, there's a bunch more too. All this sand inside of here broke off of, it got weathered off of our pieces of granite rock. So there you have it.